How's it going, everybody? I'm Kevin Ambrose here. Welcome back to the live stream of Hyperdimension and Junior Reaper, the Two Sisters Generation. When we last left off, we were getting ready to go to the game industry graveyard and rescue everybody. And that's pretty much it. Without further ado, let's continue. Vestige of darkness, it seeks blood again. Silence! Silence! A blast of demon possessing my right hand. Alright. So, ooh, that was close. About to run into someone again. I should stop gaming while I'm walking. Yeah. I bought a lot of PCs for cheap. Time to sell them online. Good for you. Found the perfect outfit. Neps monochrome hoodie. And black cat ears. Cute combo, huh? Yeah. My friend changed to contacts and she became cute. Contact time. I wish people wouldn't act without thinking, yeah. It makes it hard for everyone else, yeah. But you have to do what you have to do, and yeah. Nepugia. Let's play together. All night. Huh, did you think I was Nepgear? Too bad it's me. Nepugia. Get back to your silly harem game. Okay. Don't mind if I do. I fell off an elevator the last time I went spelunking. The moment I realized I was falling, it was too late. I saw my grandparents and my life flash before my eyes. That moment, I thought I was going to die. I regained my composure. I was just poor at the ground. Alright.
I want to go someplace fun!
This manual. Spend your envy wisely. Yes. Try it out. I want to put the results on my blog. Super EXE drive. Ah! Leave cursed games to me. Just kidding. I just wanted to act weird. Player 2. Take this blank disc. Well, it's not really a disc per se, but it's useful. Alright. Blogger. Let me give you this plan. I got this dupe from the sales as a dupe from the sales campaign. It's the best in the hands of those who can use it. Jumping star. Ooh, I could jump higher than you. Zeus attack. Look at this plan. I got it from a friend in the editing department. Alright. Escape anywhere. Logger. I'm okay. I'm buying games every week. I'll buy anything that comes out. More games than food, I say. Look forward to my reviews. Grand monster. You can't get where to join your party. People never change. Some things are simply not possible. But if you did join, you'd be unstoppable. Probably. Oh yeah, I did some grinding off screen, leveled some people up, got their equipment, because I needed money. Nah, that's all good. Rom, vent. I'm gonna read with Rom. Where is she? Ram, let's read a picture book. Okay. Whoa, you got stuff on your face.
I do?
Yeah, must have been when we were chowing down during snack time. Here, let me wipe it off. So attentive, Ram. I know you're twins, but you act like the older sister. Yeah, but you're wrong. Rom's older than me.
Oh, really? That's surprising.
But Ram acts like my big sister.
Whatever, Rom's all quiet and stuff, but she's super reliable and calm. She looks more like blonde because of that, so I kinda like her that way.
I do?
So she says, but Rom looks like blonde when she snaps.
Alright, all clean.
Thank you, Ram.
No problem. What are you looking at?
Me?
Oh, nothing. I was just hoping that we can help blonde soon so you can all be together.
Psh, as long as me and Rom are a team, we can save her whenever.
Whenever.
Rom learned MPBL maximum power.
Nepgear learned MPBL maximum power.
Ram learned cockets.
Nepgear learned that too.
Wow.
Mario.
There is no younger brother better than his older brother.
True.
My brother called me fat. I slugged him a good one. He should know better. Yeah, Mario. I've always been a rabid coin collector. I have a habit of checking coin return slots and such. Once two girls saw me checking some payphone chain slots. Their stares made me wonder about my life choices. But it also felt so good. I eat mama. Copying devices are great. The epitome of modern technology. People who refuse to use it are the ones losing out. No. What's wrong with using these devices? Use it and you can copy anything you want. It's such an amazing invention. No. Grand Monster. You want to level up by talking me down? Not if I can help it. I may be a monster, but I'm not a good target. I don't give out any credits or experience points. Alright. I'm really strong. I'm a pro at handling monsters. Even bad monsters can be tamed with a flick of my wrist. Alright, Dogger. I started a used game shop. I sell anime goods and figurines too. A shop of subcultural needs. Alright. I forgot all about the CPUs. How could I be so dense? The CPUs live in game industry. Yeah, yet I forget them, the ones who protect the world we live in. Takanashi Pro. Exploiting glitches, okay. But don't try to force pirated material into my game. I sure hope people stop doing stuff like that. Evil kid. I'm not getting any experience points for beating the enemies. What the heck, I can't level. This forced me to do a low-level speedrun. This sucks. Huh? Why is my desktop posted on N-Chan? Who did this? I don't know, but there is a shit ton of stuff that I have to read through. Cave. There's still some time left. Ah, Neptune's arrived. Since she is here now, I must be going. Wow, look at this big crowd. Don't wander off, Gear. Of course I won't. And I wandered off and got lost. What am I supposed to do now? I have located you. Are you unharmed? Cave. I'm so glad you found me. Searching in this crowded area proved a daunting task. That said, you must follow very close to me. I'm sorry. I'm really bad with crowds. Cave, how are you able to move around with places like this so easily? I envision crowds of this size as a hail of bullets launched by a small-scale novice artillery. Come, we must rendezvous with the others. I will clasp your hand in mine. Do not let go. Okay. Splendid. Let us move. Ha! What? Gate, you're moving so fast. Goodness. Clothesline. Ouch. I'm sorry. Trampled. My toe. Squeeze. Can't breathe in this tight space. My body won't fit. Pinch. Whoa, did someone just pinch my bottom? If you speak so much, you may bite your tongue by mistake. I don't know what to say to that. I actually did it. I apologize for the delay. Here they are. What did I tell you, Gear? Wait, why do you look so worn out? Yes, why the exhaustion? We merely traversed a small crowd. That wasn't merely anything. Cave. My evasive maneuvers are perfect. No matter how thin the space, nothing enters my hitbox. Mr. Billy, that giant werechu is pain. If it was small, I could have caught it for dinner. Ten fired. Brand new, never opened. Place your bids. No claims. No returns. This is common sense. The vestige of darkness. A rule fit for me to break. Let me show you how foolish you are. There are no such things as rules. It's impossible. It's too early. The time is not ripe. I'm still not complete. How could this have happened? I don't know. Voyager. Seems the CPU candidates are doing their thing. Better get to start helping to get rid of ASIC. I'm off at Lady Vert. I wonder what when Lady Vert will return. I want to meet her. Hot-blooded merc. To have something sacrificed to attain something else. That is wrong, main man. Even if it goes against orders, my resolve will not waver. So many events. Uni. I should go and see Kate. She's always so busy. Alright, another busy day of conducting business begins, although handling everything myself will prove to be quite a hassle. You're talking out loud, you know, or are you trying to imply something? No, of course not. Any implications you are deriving from my comments come from your own sense of guilt. Not like it can help feeling this way. I'm too busy to do paperwork, so... Noir could do both. Don't compare me to her. But you are doing your utmost to surpass her, aren't you? Comparisons are unavoidable. If you're serious about surpassing her, you need to nurture not just strength, but all aspects of being a CPU. I know. Geez, shut up. Before any of that, I need to help rescue my sister. My intent was to encourage her, but I suppose it came off more like a scolding lecture. Child rearing was not in my contract. I didn't sign up to be her mentor. Perhaps I should consult with Louise or Oracle regarding the methods that she has used to nurture those twins. Uni. I should ask Nepgear to play a hunting game with me. What if she says no? What's wrong with me? Leaving Nepgear to her own devices makes me all anxious. But I'm here now, so it'll be alright. Count on it. Falco. I can't ignore someone indeed. Huh? Somebody needs my help. This is no time to chirp. Yeah. Thank you for doing the voice for me, monster. Whew, are you okay? Yes, somehow. Thank you. Good. I'll be going now. Please wait. Can I at least have your name? Falco. I'll see you again, should our strange fates intertwine once more. Lady Falco. Oh, there you are, Falco. Hello, something the matter? Well, I heard a woman was being attacked by a monster here. I've taken care of that already. What? You have? I can't leave people in trouble alone. Come on, let's rejoin the others. You're so cool, Falco. Hey, you. Huh? Me? I hear you're traveling with Lady Falco. Yes, that's true. How preposterous. She's traveling with a girl who still has some of her baby fat. But wait, traveling together, does that mean you get to bathe and sleep together too? No, not really. Just means... Are you sure? If you're lying, you're gonna pay big time. Lady Falco is our savior. If you hit on her, we'll hit you. Yes, Lady Falco belongs to everyone. What? I don't get what's going on. Are we clear? Okay, sure. Goodness. Welcome back. You took a while. Did something else happen? No, nothing happened at all. Oh shit, nope. Is that so? Alright, if you say so, but you look troubled. What? No way, that's not true. Don't worry, I'll just do anything I can to help you. Just trust me, I'm yours. No. I'm not that in any trouble, really. If you say so. But if you ever are in trouble, let me know. I can't tell her that she's the reason why I'm acting nervous. I didn't know she had such fanatical fans. Falco. Maybe I should buy a new fishing rod. Carbon rods are good. But what about the reel? Anyone got a recommendation? See it. It's a plan. Part of the knowledge stolen by the fallen angels. Use it wisely. Game industry graveyard. Oopsie. Can't snap my fingers. So that didn't go well. Snake hater. Sneaking. That is my mission. My goal is to be stealthy. I'll commit some espionage hitting like this, knowing your enemy is a shortcut to victory. Yeah. helping, including Uni Rom and Ray. There's no way you can do this with so many friends. IF. This application is something else. Okay, I'll play it just a bit more. Only until I get that rare item. Awesome, a rare item drop. Heh, I'm on a roll with this app today. Now, Iffy, I know I warned you to not play with your phone while walking. I know, let me save my game real quick and then... Hey, move it. Bump, wreck.
No!
That hurt, watch where you're walking.
No. God! Are you okay, Aya?
See, I told you it wasn't safe to stare down at your silly phone.
Broken.
My phone. Broke. It's okay, you have like 8 others. Goodness, the screen is cracked. Why are you starting to cry? Because without my phone, I need it because... When her cell phone is taken away, Iffy turns into a helpless crybaby. She made a big scene the last time.
Oh, really?
Don't cry, Iff. We could take it to a repair shop and they'll fix it right up for you.
Uh-huh,
thanks, Gigi. Wait, Gigi? Okie dokie, to the cell phone store. Come on, Iffy, I'll hold your hand.
Okay.
I'm shocked IF got like this. If her phone never gets fixed, will she be this way forever? No. I can't think like that. We need the IF we know and love back, but she's cute this way, too. IF. Whoops. My cell phone bill has a few too many zeros in it. I'm screwed. Syringe? Super duper useful.
Kampa, you use a very unique weapon.
My big syringe? These are a common weaponry in my particular industry. Should you really call it a weapon? I figured something like a scalpel would be more effective, though. Only licensed and board certified doctors may use scalpels. Besides, syringes are easy to use. You can whack, thrust, or inject something with your patient into your opponent. It does sound painful to get whacked, stabbed, and then injected with some kind of mystery fluid. Don't worry, I won't inoculate you. This medicine is just for bad people. If you give them a dose of this, or even a puff of air, it's very effective at shutting them up for good. That was completely inappropriate comment to make as a nurse. Anywho, the syringe is the perfect weapon for it with a variety of uses. Would you like to try it out? I absolutely refuse. I'm teasing you, Gigi. I'll never give you an injection unless you're sick or a bad monster. I'll be extremely careful to not get sick ever again.
Oh, Kampa learned her EXE drive.
Do you know that yellow-haired girl? She spends so much money. Always on her favorite sweet dumpling, too. When she eats it, she gets a gigantic smile. Red. I'm gonna give a present to my best waifu. Revival pencil. GRPG, yeah? This game based on Japanese subcultures, so this is a true JRPG, yeah? Well, that's one interpretation, right? Yeah. Cat. I found something good, yeah? Here's a plan to change the items in a dungeon, yeah? I'll give you this, so let me purr atop Neptune's head, yeah? Cat. Where's Neptune, yeah? I won't let anyone near Neptune, yeah? Broccoli. Let me give you this, you. Veteran creator. You've got a delivery. I ordered it from a noodle store and I wanted to eat soba. Just noodles felt bad, so I wanted to order more. The store closed first.
Where are we going?
Alright.
I like magic that attacks bad guys. And Rom really likes shooting magic.
Making a separate save, because... Gonna get another teammate that I don't really want to get, but I'm gonna anyway.
Hello, Nepgear. Long time no see.
Huh? I'm sorry. Do I know you?
Oh, right. I wasn't in this game before. My name is Tekken. The Stwar asked me to come and lend you my aid.
Goodness, that sounds lovely. Thank you very much for coming. But, I see that you don't have any weapons, and you're not even wearing any shoes.
Oh, about that. I'm a fighter, so I use my fists and feet. I guess they're my only weapons.
Fighter, huh? That's neat. I haven't met a fighter quite like you before.
Let's have fun traveling together, Miss Tekken.
Just Tekken is fine. I can't wait to show you what I'm made of. Tekken has been added. Because I heard that, Tekken, here, take this. I heard that, I was reading, I mean, that, since I read the Holy Sword endings and got all the cutscenes and got all the makers, it might cancel out some endings. But I don't know. I wonder if I can become popular by talking about what I hate. Like, I would have hated if CPUs were all muscly. Ew, can't get that image out of my head. Huh, image, well, I kept a memo of the image I saw on this plan. Tekken set has been obtained. That was a lot of reading. Alright, let's go save the goddesses finally after, like, God, that was like 20 minutes of reading.
I'll do my best. Respond if you have all managed to teleport there safely.
We have.
Yes, all accounted for. I feel so much sadness emanating from this land. This is the game industry graveyard, truly. You think? Looks fun to me. I mean, look at all this old game junk. It's scary. Be brave, Rom. Give me your hand.
My sister's in here somewhere.
Yes, you need. She
Come on, enough chit-chat. Let's get back to where we last found the CPUs. All right, Gear?
Do you remember where it was, New?
Yep. This is exactly where we teleported in last time, too.
We ran for our lives back then. So it stings my pride to talk about how we know where we're going.
What? No! No! The game crashed. What the fuck? That's not cool. Game? Why you gotta be so rude? At least it was nice enough to apologize and say application has crashed. It literally just said, sorry, this application has crashed, okay. Preparing to launch Hyperdimension Neptunia to rebirth to Sister's Generation. That was fun. Didn't want it to crash though, so I'm kinda sad. Hurry up and launch it, please. I want to play. Let's get to playing. I want to play. Damn it, let me play my game. I want to play. This is ridiculous. It's not loading up my game. There we go. Good to go now. You know, it's been a while since we heard the intro. I did kind of be a dick and stopped you guys from listening to it halfway through. We might as well finish it. Let's do it.
Woo!
Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 2!
Alright, so we did everything. Hey, it didn't crash this time. Sweet.
Don't you notice us? I will let you go. Target set. Catch. Have you now. I'll do my best.
Thunder in the background is a nice touch. Like her new outfit.
Whoa! Let me greet you with my attack. Now that's my troop.
I'm getting stronger.
Level up.
I'm going to get even stronger.
You guys like Rom's new outfit? I got it for her while we were what's it called?
We totally got you now.
Give it to me.
Have you now.
Still is back.
I do my best.
Yes. Now's my chance.
Leave it to me.
Did it. That is a big ass Wiimote.
We totally got you now.
This gracefully.
You know what? EX Multi Blaster.
Sorry,
fuck it.
But I won't go easy on you.
Guess what happens?
I can go anytime.
Me. What should I do?
Did it. There's a dolphin.
Boring! So boring! I want to destroy something!
Okay.
Please, please calm down, Sir CFW Judge, sir.
Thunderlord!
Watch where you swing that thing! I was almost crushed flat!
I'm going to die from boredom! Hey, you! Let's fight!
No way, boss! I wouldn't last a second!
Underlings like you are supposed to accept the boss's desire to vent his stress with your body, Chew!
That could be taken out of context in so many ways, Werechu.
Shut it, rat! You're just pushing your work onto me! Besides, being a punching bag ain't work at all!
Enough talking! I'll just destroy you both!
Hey, hang on there, boss! You just went from fighting us to outright murder!
Placating CFW Judge is the worst! I'd rather be pushing papers or buying someone's coffee!
Look! Over there! It's... Oh, wait! Are they arguing?
Miss Underling and Mr. Mouse are getting slapped silly.
Gah! You broads! Thank goodness you got here so fast! Hurry up and fight my boss!
Guardian Angel Kappa is back! I knew you'd save me, Chu!
Oh no! I clicked out of the game. Hold on, gotta get everything back to the way things are, and then now I'm good. Oh no! What a warm welcome, you. Hold on.
What a warm welcome, you.
Doesn't make me happy, though. Not like we're obligated to help them or anything.
My guardian angel Kappa is back!
But we'll probably have to beat up that big guy eventually, right?
Yeah.
Can we do it?
Hey! Why are you doubting us now? This is no time to get cold feet.
Yeah.
Well, it's not intentional, but he's the one I lost to before, so I...
Was I here with you back then?
No, I wasn't. So there.
Yeah! We're all gonna fight this time, so we can't lose!
Yeah!
This Nepgear will win!
Yeah!
I could sing a nice power ballad to give you more strength!
Yeah!
Nepgear, you've got a pretty cut figure now! And if I'm complimenting you, then you know it's true.
Yeah!
I'm good at making snap judgments. You need to be more confident, Mew.
Thank you. Gigi, it's time to make us all really super proud of you, okay?
Yes.
You can be a real handful. This time, you need to stand up with your head held high and fight.
Yes, I will.
They are ready.
Then the time has come for us to give you our true powers.
What?
We pray for your success.
Take it. Our power.
Lilac Mark IIc received. H-H-W-B. Nepgear learned Celestial Severance.
Wow. I can feel it warming me from the inside out. Thank you very much, mascots. I can do it. I can win!
Yo! Mind speeding up your dumb narrative a bit, please?
No.
Sir CFW Judge, we brought you some new opponents. All of the CPU candidates are here, too.
And my darling Angel Kappa.
What? CPU candidates? Ooh, it's the weak little girl that ran from me. I haven't forgotten what you did to my eyes back then. You're already dead.
I'm a goddess candidate of Louis, so I can't
lose. I'll shred you! Feel the pain!
Stop! Please take care
of the
No, I did not want to switch. Shit.
I'll do my best!
Oops.
I'm sorry. I'll be serious now. Time to be serious.
How dare you!
Here I come!
Easy!
Take this!
What
should I do?
Processor unit? I won't lose! This is nothing!
Just watch me!
Here I come!
Transformation complete!
Here I come!
How dare you!
Who should I play with? Passing
Sorry, Red.
Here.
You're not coming out yet.
Bring it.
Let's get going! Time to get serious! Now we play by my rules!
How dare you!
My attack!
Worthless!
Easy! Here I go!
Okay, I'll do this!
Whoa, she equipped her Mark II power.
How dare you!
Is it my turn already?
It looks nice.
I'll end this quick!
I'm all ready! There!
How dare you!
Not over yet! I'll use this.
Okay, I'll do this.
Do you have your healing, reviving? Do you have your healing skill yet, Ro?
Worthless! How dare you!
This will be your requiem! I'm all ready!
Hammock!
Here I come!
How dare you!
Hammock!
Feel the pain!
Oh, shit.
Next. Come!
Who should I target?
Is that it?
I'll Is it my turn already?
Worthless! Worthless!
Feel my fist of fury!
Now, what to do?
So God weak. Damn it.
Yeah.
How dare you!
Here I come!
Worthless! I'll shred you!
You're within my range. Not over yet.
It's my turn. Time.
fuck it.
I'm sorry.
No, I didn't want to switch. God damn it.
What should I do? Processor unit set. I won't lose.
Hammett, how dare you?
I won't lose.
How dare you?
My turn.
What?
Take my
How dare you?
I'm all ready.
Alright, I guess I'll swap you out
for now.
Everyone must die!
Gotta swap out Rom. Shit, I'm not close enough to give it to Rom.
Time to strike! There! Let's finish this!
I'll end this with one shot.
This should work perfectly. I won't lose!
Take my blade!
Hammett!
I'll end this quick!
Hammett! Feel the pain!
It's my turn!
Really? I just revived it.
Time to strike!
How dare you!
How is this? Let's
How
finish
dare
this.
You!
This isn't good.
You're within my range.
I'll use this.
I'll finish you this turn.
I'll use this.
Bring it on!
Keep my turn!
God damn, stop taking down freaking broth, little bear.
Transformation complete!
Finally, my turn! Did you think that evasion pattern would work?
Who should I target?
Now heal Rom.
Not over yet!
Everyone must die!
Are you fucking kidding me?
Who wants to die next?
I'll use this.
I'll do better this time.
Transform! Transformation complete!
I will not let this become like fucking...
This is nothing!
What's it called again?
My turn! Very simple! Let's finish this!
You're within my range.
How dare you! Everyone
not
must die!
Not yet! Anything!
Moving back!
My turn!
Good luck!
I'm all ready!
Here we go. Here we go. We gotta get this done.
Me and Nephir will go first.
Hammett! How dare you!
Okay, we're next!
Nephir, you finish this up! Make us all proud!
Multiple beam launcher!
How dare you!
It's my turn now!
Yeah, I just wrecked his shit.
I should use this now.
I need to be as good as my sister.
Hammett! How dare you!
You're within my range. Target locked.
Hammett! Hammett!
Let me my time already. Yeah! Here!
What?
Yeah! It's my turn now.
How dare you!
Looking at! I can't wait!
Oh no.
Twitch. What's going on, Twitch? Alright, fuck streaming it.
I'll shred you!
That hurt
my turn!
Damn it!
You're hurt. Leave it to me.
Shit, I can't reach out to Ram.
You're within my range. Target in sight! Target in sight!
Who should I fight first? This should do it.
Bring it!
If you're hurt, leave it to me.
It's my turn.
Here I come. Here I come.
You're within my reach.
How dare you?
Within reach.
How dare you? How dare you?
There. I'm all ready.
Worthless.
Yeah.
How dare you?
I can't wait.
Hold on. I need to go breadcrumbs on this bitch.
Breadcrumbs! Yow!
How dare you! Damn you!
Service! Service!
How dare you! Damn you! I'll shred you!
It's my turn!
Yeah! Here I come!
Now,
who should I talk to? My attack!
Yeah. Wow, what to do?
How
there.
Dare you!
Here!
Worthless.
Here!
Where's the patient? Is it my turn already?
Yeah.
Damn it!
Everyone
must die!
Who
How dare you!
Target is locked! Within range!
Damn it!
If you're hurt, leave it to me! This may hurt a bit!
Damn it!
It's time
How
for your
dare
medicine!
You?
High
How
pressure.
Dare you!
So, who should I fight first?
Damn it.
Here what? I come! Let's see! Is it my turn already?
Fuck him up. Netgear.
NTDL Overdrive! I'll use all I have with it!
Damn it! Damn you! How dare you!
Fuck you, Judge.
Still have to get better.
1,254. No, never mind. It's not a million. Or is?
Yes,
okay, it's not a million.
I did it! Yay! Level up now. Level up. Level. Looks like I feel. Yes, my double G.
Death Gear's awakening.
I lost? No, not possible. Not possible.
Right, get the fuck out of here, Judge.
No way! They blew up Judge?
Fuck yeah, we did.
That's crazy, it's gotta be a dream.
No, it's not.
This ain't the time to hang around and talk about it. We gotta run, quick!
We did it! We won! Goodness, hooray!
Of course we did! What kind of idiot loses to the same opponent twice?
You were so cool out there. We could only run away before, but this time we were like, pow!
We can celebrate later. Here, use the Sherasite.
Right.
Noir, you look like you're in so much pain. Blonde.
Come on! Hurry up and get them down! I'm trying! Wait for me, Neptune!
Hmm?
I see a light.
I feel a warmth.
I can move.
I can fight!
Blonde! Blonde!
Ram and Rom, did you come to save me?
Blonde!
We just reunited after a long time, so how about you stop crying, huh?
Wow,
That took a while. I figured you'd have tried to come here a little faster, Uni.
I'm sorry. I tried so hard to be strong like you, but I...
Oh, don't apologize or anything. I can tell how much stronger you are now. Thank you for coming.
Roar!
Nep Jr., I feel like it's been a really long time.
It's been 3 years.
Neptune, is it really you? This isn't a mirage, right? I was able to save you, right?
Yes, you certainly did. You've done well. Good girl. I'm so sorry for leaving you all alone. We're together now, though, and we always will be, all right?
This is a nosebleed treasure trove!
Oh, Red.
Oh, I want to talk to Nep-Nep, too.
Give the siblings some time alone, Compa. They've got a lot to say, I'm sure.
My, I'm so envious of the others. Here I am without a sister to embrace me after so long.
Lady Vert, I'm happy to see you. Miss Chica is very, very eagerly awaiting your safe return.
The Nep family is back together. Only one thing left to do, Mew.
What is that, Broccoli?
Yeah, knock ASIC back into the hole they crawled out of.
Yeah.
The Guardian of the Graveyard has been vanquished, has he?
How pathetic. He truly was the weakest of us four felons.
Indeed. He had long been a disgrace to our cause.
Ironic, coming from two others who have been defeated by the very same children.
But I didn't lose! I simply could not bear to harm such cuties!
I will admit my defeat, but mark my words. I shall soon vindicate myself by crushing them underfoot!
I don't really care. Those pests can do nothing to stop the gears that have already begun to turn.
Just a little longer before our goddess is revived.
Our time is nigh.
All for our goddess, the deity of sin.
Alrighty. Chapter 4 is cleared. Save. Yes. Uncle, save. Approaching shadows.
Well done, all of you. With this mission a success, the path to our victory can now be seen.
Where's Blonde?
Yeah, seriously! I wanted to brag about all the awesome stuff we've been up to!
I agree. It has been 3 agonizing years. How dare you impede my alone time with my darling sister Vert!
The CPUs require rest. Please be patient. After all, we will need their assistance as soon as they are able to provide it.
Yes.
Now, now. Let your big sister get some rest, okay?
Chica, don't act hysterical in front of the children. It's hardly befitting of an oracle.
I know that. I just have to wait a little bit longer, right?
Yes.
What should we do in the meantime, Istvar?
We wait. Once the CPUs have recovered, we will rid the world of ASIC in their entirety. In doing so, we will be preventing the revival of the deity of sin.
Oh, that thing! Wasn't it gonna revive soon?
Your efforts to collect shares should have delayed the process. But even so...
It's been a while since we heard the revival would be soon. Time's probably short, Mew.
I need to look up something quick. Give me one second. Un segundo. Por favor. I probably pronounced it wrong, but... Alright, sorry.
We should up the tempo then.
Why rush things now? We need the CPU's help either way.
Yep, yep. We need to wait for them all to have a clean bill of health.
Indeed. You all have earned this time to rest and recover as well. Take some time off and...
What the goodness?
That was no ordinary tremor.
The locust appears to have been the game industry graveyard. What could be happening there?
The shaking has subsided. It would be dishonest of me to say this isn't concerning.
I only have bad feelings about it, you.
Yeah, that's bad.
Want me to go check it out?
But you need some time off to rest and recover, do you not?
Oh, come on. Waiting won't mend matters. I'd rather find out what caused that myself.
We're gonna go too, right, Rob?
I wanna go.
The CPU candidates seem willing, so why should we stand in their way?
Very well. But please use caution. There is no telling what awaits you.
All right. Now, sir, I have mannered account at the video sites. Call me the king of videos. I'll be reporting all sorts of sudden stuff that I've heard.
You!
Mono Bear. Culprit this time was Kuwabara. How can I throw him into despair? With a delightful train of thought. Can I do it yet? Evil Mama. Why did they ban the device? It should be spread, not banned. Don't you feel bad for those who haven't the money to buy things? Ban the ban. Captain. Pretty good at lip syncing. I practice by copying someone on the other side of the window. But be careful where you do it. Try it at home first, okay? They might report you if you try it at a maid cafe's window. The video I posted is a hit. Everyone's picking up on it. Alright, I'm famous. I need to brag about it at school. Mario. I always liked being active. Tennis and basketball are fun. Golf is a bit more difficult. Chiba. The monster is too strong for Luigi to beat. I don't think I can handle it back in my time. Yuni is so cute, yeah. I'm here, Yuni, yeah. Their coupling is the best year. Newbie Hunter. I have a friend now. A girl who is 100, who has only used a one-handed sword to help me hunt. I traded hunting cards with her. I was so happy since it was my first trade. She looked a lot like Lady Noir, but it can't actually be her. Probably. Snake hater. I'm reconning right now. Don't blow my cover. Sorry.
I'll do my best with Ram.
Let's do plans. Wait. Alloy plate. Check out the unbox. Stella's dungeon. I'm back. Welcome back, Stella. Flash arrows, so safe. Waha. Here I go. How I've missed my time with four goddesses online. Even though I was gone for 3 whole years, not one member left my guild. That they have kept going for me. How could I ever leave such a wonderful nurturing community? I don't know. Phew, we can finally relax at home. Yes, you've kept yourself so busy even after getting rescued. But I suppose you have no choice, what with the world and chaos and all. Were you feeling lonely? I apologize for leaving you all alone. No, not a problem, not at all. After all, I can have you all to myself for today. Now then, is the PC working properly? I have not booted up in years. 3 years. So I'm worried if it's up to date. Huh, Vert, you can play with your PC later, can't you? I know you can handle most duties, but you simply are not up to the task of caring for my computer. Alright, updating everything here will take the entire day. Eric, cough. My symptoms are returning, I can feel my death approaching. Heavens, Chica, if you feel sick, it would be best if you lie down on the bed and rest a while. That's all you can say to me, Vert. You are unbelievably cold. You said the very same things 3 years ago as well you tried to keep me from leaving at the time. Since I've already seen you try this tactic, it shall not prove to be effective in garnering my attention. Ugh, she's figured me out. Just behave, would you? Once I've taken care of my computer, then... Oh, wait. After this, I might purchase all the AAA games that released these past 3 years and play them to completion. Phew, I wonder when I'll even have to find the time to relax. I won't lose to her hobbies. I'll definitely get her attention. Bert. Monthly subscription fees. My over 800,000 credits. She will have my head. My, what shall I do? Oh, my darling Vert, your tea is ready. Don't distract me right now, please. I'm in the midst of a guild war. I can't miss a single line of the log. Vert, let's go shopping together today. If my memory is correct, a sequel to your favorite game just released. I pre-ordered it from IFI a long time ago. I must remain here so I can begin playing it the moment it arrives. They quoted themselves in there. Bert, I think I want to try my hand at an online game if you wouldn't mind. Could you show me the ropes? The server is down for maintenance. That means I can't concentrate on a single player game today, you see. It's been several days and she hasn't showered me with even a moment of her time. I'll try this tactic once more. Oh, I think I may be dying. Cough syrup and aspirin are on the second shelf in the bathroom. It really isn't working. No, maybe my acting isn't quite up to her standards. Let's go for more realism. Yeah? Yeah, sure. What's up? Oh, thank you. How's that, Vert? I believe I'm faking that. Oh, I really am starting to feel lightheaded. Please. Chica, what is the matter? Come on, say something. I feel lightheaded. I can't catch my breath. You're trying too hard, dear. You've given yourself shortness of breath. Anyways, please lie down. Sure. How do you feel? Bye, don't scare me like that. I'm sorry, Vert. You can tell I wasn't faking. Of course I could. How long do you think we've lived together? My darling Vert. Heavens, I'll have to watch over you all day. Take it easy for today. Alright, actually I'm kinda hungry. Oh, of course. I'll prepare something easy to eat for you. You wouldn't mind, I feel so weak. Perhaps you could feed me by hand? You're quite a needy girl today. If you promise to stay put, then yes, I will feed you myself. Score! I am envious of you right now. Bert, Nipgear's coming over today. However shall I greet her? I'm going to remove myself from Chirp for a while. I must concentrate on my online guild. Alright. Habits. My shoulders are quite stiff thanks to my imprisonment. Cave. I have not had a vacation in a very long time. Been there for a while. Maybe I should visit. I have some time to kill. What should I do? Oh, a game arcade. Maybe I'll play a little. Wait, is that cave? Cave. Ah, such a delightful coincidence to have met you out here. Yes, I'm probably more surprised than you, though. I've never imagined that you spend time in an arcade. That's so. I frequent this place whenever I have an excess in time. Really? I had no idea. Oops. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt you in the middle of a game. There's no need to apologize. I'm quite adept at this title. Oh, okay, what kind of game is this? Wow, a shoot-em-up. Looks classic. While some would classify this as retro, it remains quite popular among a certain subsect of gamer. Your arrival is at the perfect time. I must go and purchase some rations, so could you take over for a while? What? But I've never played this before. That is a non-issue. Just entertain yourself with it while I'm away for a moment. Sure, but I mean, she's gone. What should I do? Salutations. Oh, you've come back already. You left before I could say my entire line, you know. I apologize. I assume you would be enjoyed playing a game for free. Was it not to your liking? The game was fun, sure, but I died about 20 times. Not bad for an amateur. I had chosen someone else that lost would have surpassed 50 lives. 50? Wait, whoa, how many? Whoa. Do you have 200 lives left? How do you even do that? When the score comes close to the maximum display capacity, having so many lives is not out of the ordinary. Goodness, over 9 million points. How long have you been playing? Nearly 7 hours have passed. When I find myself with excess time, I busy myself on using a single coin. However, I have other plans today. I'm scared to ask, but if you could try your best, how long did it take for you to max out the score? About 4 hours, I would estimate. Allow me to finish this. Excellent. The score is maxed out. Pardon me, but I must take my leave now. What? You really want to leave the game just like that? If you are interested, please take over. No matter your lack of gaming prowess, this many lives will last a few hours. That's an understatement. Phew. Let's regain world peace quickly so that we can play such games for hours on end without concern for the time. I think I discovered Cave's secret skill. Still, if she plays this one game on a single coin all day, I bet the store clerk would get kind of annoyed. Yay. Cave. Do you know about the red blade? It's called the Blood Sword. Those who wield it are said to increase in size, and are granted powers enough to destroy battleships. For that power, the owner's life is said to be expended in return. 5 can be. I snapped a guitar string. It hurts so bad if it flips you while you're strumming. You know exactly what I mean if it's happened to you. 5 can be. How many messages did I get today? Sure, I hope it's a lot. Time for another radio broadcast. Last episode was awful at best, so I need to make up for it this time. Since we've saved the CPUs, I'm sure we'll have a lot of really nice messages wishing them well. Okay, one at a time. First up, this one doesn't have an alias. The password is Justin Nepnep. Huh? That's the whole message? Is this some kind of reference? Why am I getting a bad feeling? Next one says Noir on it. Wait, is this from The Noir? I'm interested in this radio personality thing. I'll join your show as a guest speaker if you want. I'm a good public speaker, and I think, though it's weird to praise myself, that I'm a perfect fit for this job. I'm not sure how to respond. This isn't the place to read resumes, so I'll just mark this one as unread. Next one is using their real name as well. Blah? Another CPU. Do you need a playwright for a radio drama or something? I have a great untapped talent just for you. Another job seeker, huh? There's no way we can use one of the CPUs as a playwright. Oh, did this just come in? A brownout in an area forced me to lose my internet connection. Could you please alert my fellow party members? Please don't use my show as a personal information billboard once again. No decent messages. Although this makes me feel like the CPUs have a lot more free time than they make it sound. Ah. Alright, Chika Hakozaki. I wrote a haiku. My darling sister. My darling sister. Why do I love you so much? I just do. Ah! That actually did fit the lines of haiku. Good morning, did you sleep well? I'm a robot, I can't sleep. Yeah, just a billy. Games are good, but so are sports. Check out my tone cast. Senpai. This is the real deal. 100% authentic. If you don't buy it now, you'll never get another chance. Just a few more in stock. Vestige of darkness. Game industry is built to fight chaos. Both for good or for evil. Not like it matters to me. Voyager. It looks like those there are still some to worship R4, even though it's been banned. Must be someone important for that, like who has no chance of retribution. CPUs are going to make their move. This may be the perfect chance to gain the shares. Ramen connoisseur. Wonder what Nepnep likes. Shall we? Miso? Nah. Be a simple salt flavor. Well, pork flavor. Pork. Announcer. Huh? My dream. Let's see. I want to do live coverage of the CPUs in their underwear. Alright. Lady Vert was saying, no matter how strong the enemy, just level up and spam normal attacks. That is true. I need new weapons. I'll take that. Super rare toy set. Time to check out the other events. Oh, this might take some time. Nep here. Welcome back, Neptune. Happy to see your home. I hope she's okay after all she went through. I wonder how the others are doing. IF. Okay, time to step out for a bit. Yeah. Good. My body's not keeping pace with the mind. I guess I'll just have to keep training. Better get back before someone sees me. Would you like a towel? You're sweating up a storm. Oh, thanks. You're very welcome. What the? Why are you here? I couldn't find you, so I went on a fun little IF hunt. Then I saw you training really hard. I decided not to interrupt you and instead waited for you to finish. So you saw the whole thing? Yes, that was really impressive, IF. I should learn from your technique, or from your example. But you don't need to train. Huh? Why's that? I'm glad you're ready and willing to become stronger and all, but if you get any tougher, then, well, my value in the party will get even lower. Your value? I don't understand. I value being with me a lot. I knew you'd say that, but I mean, you're already way stronger than I am. What? Goodness, no I'm not. Still have a long ways to go. Though you're already tough. That's why I'm training so hard. I don't want to get left behind. I don't want to be worthless like I was 3 years ago. What? I didn't catch that last bit. Nothing. Anyway, I'm banning you from any further training until I catch up with you, understood? Why? Oh, goodness, that's not fair. Actually, it is the very definition of fairness. No training. Aw, man. Yay, I have learned her super move. IF. Who cares if your phone is waterproof? Everyone's adding that feature, it's not special anymore. I'm trying to think of a new feature. Compa. I'm meeting with everyone today. Time to put on my legendary Kiss the Compa in the game. Cat. Last minute training and plans have no meaning, yeah. What's important is to keep at it, yeah. That applies to any world, yeah. The real world too, yeah. D-bag. Let's run. Running is fun. Well, join me and feel sweet. Nep Fan Club Chairman. Made a move to help me sell Nep Beat goods. Opening now at the game store I'm working at. Huh? No? I need my manager's approval already. Even if the store goes broke, I'll keep that booth going. Nep Fan Club Vice Chair. Made this hoodie by hand. Looks like Nep's, huh? Yeah. Sir Luigi. Huh? Where'd you? I'm too weak to face it. But my boss can handle it. Alright, on the last station. Goodness. Uni. Huh? It's weird for G to be an absolute Kai K. I don't know how to pronounce it. I don't care. I've nurtured the twins. That may not be the best term. More like how to best approach a rebellious teen girl. Of course, this is a formal request, so I promise to return the favor at some point in the future. Oh, I don't need any sort of favors. I'm not too sure I can give you the best advice, though. Why is that? You look after children on a daily basis, no? I do, but that doesn't mean I'm doing an adequate job at rearing them into good adults. What the hell? Who scribbled all over my face while I was taking a nap? Ha! That's what you get for falling asleep when we wanted to play. Pawn is scary, but the funny face makes it funny. This is a good example of what I meant. I see. We both have our hands full. Even so, they are quite close to you. The one I speak of does not seem to have any interest in talking to me. Oh, well, about that. Do you even like uni? I try to avoid speaking of my co-workers with emotion or other abstract concepts. That might be your problem right there. If you don't approach her as a friend, she won't bother you to do the same. Discussions between adults should need only rely on logic and reason. You forget, Uni is still growing up. She's an innocent girl. As a girl yourself, you should understand. Gender has never been a concern of mine. This is difficult. I get what you're saying, but I think the issue may be beyond the scope of my knowledge. I'm thinking too hard about it. Praise her when she's good, scold her when she's being bad. And of course, buying her cake or some other treat for every now and then is always a good idea. Cake? Some form of bribery to have her do what I ask? Oh no. Don't purchase it with any kind of motive. If you feel like it, just buy her something for fun. A one-sided trade. No business could survive such an approach. Rather than use business theory, why not give it an honest shot? I'm certain she would be grateful. Why, hello there, Uni. There you are. Huh? Don't act like you were looking for me when... Oh, you're the one who left. What's up? You look really awkward. No, it's your imagination. Well, I came across this delicious cake, so I purchased some. Care to have a slice with me? Huh? Cake? With you? What's going on here? No, nothing at all, I assure you. So will you eat it or not? Well, yeah, but... Good, hurry and sit down then. Pick your favorite slice. Then this one. And you? I don't really care. Okay, then try this one. What's with that face? It's not to your liking? Well, no. I was just thinking that this is the first time we've done something like eat cake together. No need to force that innocent smile of yours. Eat before it grows stale. Will do. Thanks, Kate. Aw. Uni. Again. Nipgear, you're so... What? Hey, Uni. Ever since we met, there's been this one teeny tiny thing that bugged me. Huh? Out with it. Well, I don't know how I can ask this. You have my attention, so don't try to back out now. Spill it. Alright. So, when you transform... Uh-huh. What about it? Your boobies look like... They look like they shrink. What? What are you trying to say? Goodness, I'm so sorry. I feel so bad bringing it up. Yeah, you should. If you didn't say that, nobody would have noticed. Are you sure? The demographic for these games seem to pay real close attention to that sort of thing. Enough! The subject is off limits. Don't you dare say anything to anyone else. You got that? Sure, but, Uni? Now what? Does that mean, in your human form, do you stuff your bra? I said this subject is off limits. Ugh, don't assume you know anything about my bust or you'll get it. Let's see if I can do that plan now.
Bad guys, and Rom really likes healing magic.
Uni. Leave last station to me, even if Noir is in here, I'll protect her and take it in her place. Falcon. It's been a while since I had a day off. What should I do? Seem happy. What are you doing? I'm fishing. It's one of the few pastimes I enjoy. Really? But your bucket is empty. Yeah, they're not really biting today. Still, it's soothing for me to drop the hook below the water surface. I see. Do you want to give it a go? Are you sure? Yeah, I always keep a spare pole. Although, this seems like a pretty barren area to fish. I don't know if you'll catch anything either. Goodness, I've never gone fishing. My heart's beating pretty fast. I'll just sit here next to you. I hope at least something bites. The way is making me anxious. Haha, it's not as easy as all that. I haven't gotten even a nibble with my advancing lure techniques. Whoa, I feel a tug. Huh? Tug the rod first, then lift it slowly. Slow. Don't rush it. Okay. Whoa, caught my first fish. That's how it works. Whoa, it's a big one too. Well done. Wow, this is really fun. I'll have to accept your challenge now. I'll reel even a bigger fish. Holy moly, I've got another one. What? Goodness, we filled up the bucket. Yeah, incredible. Now I'm really worn out. Fishing is a bit easier than how everyone makes it look, huh? Beginner's luck. Really? Well, I guess that's it. I mean, you didn't catch anything. But that's right, it was an off day for me or something. I sure had a lot of fun, though. Please let me fish with you again. I won't lose next time. Pardon? Was she angry? Why? Did I push her buttons without realizing it? Oh, no, no, can we get out of the game now? Falcom. Midgar's really a nice girl. I love how sister just like her. Lint. The industry will be destroyed. That's part of their evil plans. Alright, it's time for Louise shit. Lock. Midgar's here. Hello, Blonde. It's been a while. Glad to see you looking well. I'm sorry I couldn't save you sooner. No problem. By the way, Rom and Ram did a great job trying to save you. There's no way I could have done it without them. Right. Blonde is as hard to read as ever. Oh, but I guess we never really had a conversation back then either. Maybe she doesn't like me. That's not the case. What? The goodness? Did I say my thoughts out loud? No. Your internal monologue was written all over your face. Oh, I see. I don't talk much because it's how I am. It has nothing to do with you. Do you mean it? You're diligent, polite, and talented. There's no reason for anyone to dislike you. Even so. You lack the strength Neptune has that tears down the walls that people put up between one another. I see. Maybe I have more to learn from her. Don't. Imagining a world where two Neptunes exist would be a migraine. Don't? Then what should I do? Nothing. You've grown for the better these past 3 years all on your own. Do you think so? It's hard for me to tell by myself. I'll work on being more approachable. We'll know each other for a long time, so let's try to get along. But thank you. Finally had a real talk with Blonde. Have I really changed that much?
Yeah.
Alright, Blonde. I have a lot of books to read. Work or read, what a dilemma. Toady. I had a terrible dream about our red man and red attire. We were made into brick blocks. Despite knowing this, the man kept jumping and breaking us. How terrible. Demon! My friend was crazed, but was using a pirated copy of a game. That's a big no-no. Should I tell him that? Why are people playing games that didn't need to play? Or they didn't even play? I can't read them. Player 2. I've been a shadow this whole time. I wish everyone could call me by my real name. As long as my brother is around, I'll always be player 2. I know that feeling. I'm happy to have my younger brother here with me. We'll play games together, or even against each other. Evil mama. Naked rules makes no sense. Everyone pirates. And it gives me more time, more spending money for myself. Crap monster. This old couple who watches over monsters. They charge, but they level them up, and even miss them. Not that I was looking at that particular fossil. Or fast as it, I don't know how to pronounce it. I made a Pokemon reference. I'm told that I'm foolhardy while exploring dungeons. Why would they call me that? Well, I do die if I fall from the same height as head tall. Alright, let's have some fun at home. I said that to the Saturn Seer of Shiro. He praised me for it. Evil kid. Pirate scum. Thanks for the praise. What a douche. Alright, looks like I cleared everything, except what's in Game Industry Graveyard, which I will get next time.
I'm still a newcomer, but I'll do my best.
Hope you guys enjoyed the video. It was fun to plan this. It was fun playing this. I like it a lot. And hope you guys do too. Leave a like, comment, subscribe. It'll help me out in the long run. I like doing this. And that's pretty much it. Till next time, guys. See you in the next video. Have a good one.